All right, I had the mute on and off. I'm not sure exactly when the mute's on and off on this, so... Eh.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgent's weapon system. Otherwise, good luck.
In case you're curious, I just dropped my bag of beef jerky. Yeah, so there's a tip for driving in real life. Who knows? Aren't you glad it's a video game? Okay, needless to say, I'm a little concerned about people talking about the server being cursed and people getting stuck in places and blah 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 blah. We'll see how it all shakes out. Are they going after other players again? Is that a, that's a thing, you know? Where's my own?
I'm gonna shut down your neck!
synchronized beeps. I hear a jet. That's not a good thing. He's just standing in the road. He's just lying in the road. Okay, Jip just made a pass. Good chance we're gonna get completely annihilated on this one, which would be cool. They should all really run away. Look at the teleportation capabilities of these people. I missed him. He drove through a hail of bullets. Hello. Hard to yell with a mouth full of bullets. We'd expect it to fall down, but it didn't fall down. Boom, boom. It just kept going. Jet's still in the air somewhere, right? Almost drifted that line of turn properly, but let me find it. Full bone drift, yeah. Full bone drift. So where am I going? Where am I going? That would have been a little more funny if they ended up across the tracks. So if I didn't have a jet in the air, I might fool with that. But there's a jet in the air, and you want to hit as many of these things as possible. So everything gets ruined. He's missing a wheel. Power through the turns. Shut up, fat fuck. Can't wait to see you put it down the road. I think we're going downtown. I don't think I am. Is downtown always downtown, even if you're on the other side of town? Or does downtown always come up town? Run away. It's better for you. See, kneecap back up. Couple commanders are coming in. Ooh, Achilles heal. What happened? Oh no, I'm stuck. I went to space! What? Oh, it's modder time. Could we not? Transaction failed. Okay. That means we're only losing a little bit. Modders are everywhere, modders. This helps to compensate for inadequate genitals. Alright, we obviously have to. Cages and... Like, you see, and here's the trick. Okay, we got to leave instead of supposed to just Alt F4-ing. I don't know. It's content. Okay, let's see if the glitch worked for us. Are we starting? You kind of have to make this a priority because the supplies are en route. You kind of have to just go for the sale. Alright, so we didn't, and the supplies are here. So if you really don't want, then let's hope that the tradition continues. And then when something bad happens to us, then we get a better mission. We get the one of the two good ones, the Phantom Wedge, or the business as usual. Supplies are here, we don't need to worry about it. Just so stuck. Phantom Wedge me. Phantom Wedge, Phantom Wedge, Phantom Wedge. I don't see the Phantom Wedge.
We're all business today. The guns are in an insurgent. Get it to the buyers and your job is done.
Not a gimme. 3.45 miles in a questionable session. I didn't even glance to see who was in. That turned a little bit. Don't get too creative cutting the corners. Come on, bro. Are you scared? It's a video game. Good news is if they're fighting, they're not coming after me. No, I just don't feel like shooting someone right now. We've all been here. I don't feel like shooting someone anymore. I feel like driving a car and making back some of the money I've either pissed away or lost this Yep, good. We gotta look at the session and when we're done with this and see what people are, what their characters look like. Come on, Simba, up over there. Sounds like the typical grief bird of me. See, we're gonna guess that Con Fox is as a female model and is all sexied out. And the other guy's got at least four lenses on his night vision goggles. I don't know. I don't know why I'm picturing him like he's wearing bib overalls, like he's gone redneck. I don't know why. He goes, "You're scared. Are you all scared?" That's what I'm getting. I'm getting like a redneck vibe. Could be in a suit. You don't know. You can never tell. Could be, that's the check. I am. I was just gonna try. I'm only saying Con Fox because he's Foxy name, you know, Foxy. That was an awfully fast moving mule going by, wasn't it? We get more than 210 with the bonus. Just about 8th. Now we're only 80k away, and I can do that with other more simple means. Congratulations. Oh, but first, we have to know. Players, Zany Zack. Wow, it's like Dark Mario or something. Okay, that's... And the mystery Con Fox. Well, it's halfway there. She's wearing very serious clothes. I got the foxy part going. All right. Level 50, level 68. 0.73. Oh yeah, she's like Ma.
How's it hanging?
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
You mean there wasn't an instruction manual shipped with the weapons? Oh, come on. I thought this was a professional outfit. Guys, meet up somewhere. I want to shoot you. Makes sense. If you look at Dark Mario there, it's like someone's trying to look older. Con Fox might be an actual legit girl player, a legit female player. With that maturity to say, no, I just don't feel like shooting someone right now. Have a nice day. Leave me alone. Legit. There's some legit there. Let me see, bridge, across the bridge speed here. Pop up and over. Yeah! In the backyard. Excuse the moi, not the Rona. Can I get two sales done in one session without getting modded? Or griefed or blasted or... It's a lot to ask. And Con Fox has gone off to greener pastures. As I will be shortly. 37k in the thing. We'll leave it for now. Going for the knockout punch here. Sell goods. That ought to do it. Get us back up over the 50. Come on, something simple.
Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop.
I think it's the police one? I honestly don't know if that's in-game or if it's in my headphones from the mic. I don't know. Is the police going by? Or is it in-game police?
So, someone's got word about this little delivery. Look out for these assholes coming after you.
Alright, that is easier. Basically, all you have to do is drive the 3 miles and neutralize. Terribly sorry, you just happen to be in the racing line. But if it makes you feel better, these guys are in the northern danger zone. As I cut a swath of destruction across the city to deliver random illegal things. On the plus side, I don't think an old style baller can catch me. I don't know if they're off the radar. Just one drop off. He's having issues. I may have helped him get those issues. Are they coming? No, nobody even nearby. How did they dodge that? Somebody got something there, all right. Player on the prowl. Looking at the mini map. With the percentages, I won't hit the 50 million mark if I go. So we gotta do this straight up. We're barely gonna make it back. If Tony gets his cut. Is that right, Tony? Hey, yeah, Tony always gets his cut, man. Alright. You know Tony gets his cut. Reason to patch work on that boat this afternoon. We'll patch that boat up. Patch that boat up. A lot of trailers on the road today. That's a spawning trailers. Looks like we made it. And how much did we get? Did we get it past the 50? Back to 50.
Great, okay. Looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
Don't know if any of that was recorded, but we're back to 50. As you can see, well, a little bit more, actually. I didn't realize I had that much in cash. Are we over 50 and I didn't even have to try? Was that a thing? Yep. We're doing good. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, however, whatever this is gonna cut together. Maybe it'll just be little bits for other little snigglets of some other kind of video. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night. The odds that I would have landed the plane exactly where they would put the thruster. Alright. Once again, I'm recording this in the hopes that I won't really want to use it because there'd be not enough interesting going on. But it's evening. Let's see. I shouldn't even be doing it. The odds of modders are pretty much 255%, which doesn't even make sense. And by the way, hope I'm not using this joke here. I have a fan on. It's so warm in the office right now. AC doesn't quite reach when you have the door closed, so that you have your privacy to play. Yes!
Okay, we need you to take this route to the buyers. The cops will be trying to intervene, so we've allocated a big rig with scoop on the front to keep them off. Sound good? Great.
Alright, let's see how this goes. Alright, so here's Phantom Wedge with the new fan. Let's see how it sounds in the headphones after all this. Crunch. Crunchy, munchy, wedgy, wedgy. Van recovery. I am the witch. Oop, we caught him. We didn't keep him, but we caught him. I lifted there just because. I knew that might be a problem. It's wedgie 4x4x4. By four. 2x4x2x2. That was like a 2x4 with a heist. On my case. And besides the police. Many reggies. A heavy old chunk there. They're getting serious. But I'm working for the government in some secret capacity. Some dishonest secret capacity. Why can't I kill them? Janky Noodle went to town right on my noodle. What? That doesn't even work out quite. It was good. Yankee Doodle went to town riding on my noodle. Riding on my noodle. I just ride on my noodle. Get your tenses straight, man, if you're just gonna be random. This will end well for both of you. I think the one guy, they all kind of fared pretty well. Ooh, that was harsh. Money. What? Why the heck didn't it? Give me the boost. There we are. Well, it seems like a pretty quiet. Wait, should I try for the? Obliterated by the orbital cannon. Something tells me that things just took a turn. Can't even get a car from here? Buzzard might not be working. Where's my congratulations? Hey, you did wonderful things. You're awesome.
I believe is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Okay, I think it's definitely time to bail. Bailing out. Not with multiple orbital cannon strikes. New.